Alright, so before I feed homeless people today, I just got a call from Jataun down in Venice, who told me there are some seniors who are eating out of the trash cans. So she asked me if I could get some plates down to her. And since I was doing a spaghetti dinner already today, I told her, sure. So we are going to take, I think it's like 7 plates down to Venice to 7 seniors so they do not have to eat out of the trash can. I think it's kind of sad that our seniors are having to choose between buying their food and buying their meds and paying rent. That just doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. It would seem that seniors would be provided for, but apparently that isn't the case. I can't remember who it was today on Tribe that actually told me that in their state they have something where seniors can get their power turned on during the cold months. Not sure how much that costs. I'm not even sure if the state of California does that. But it was, I can't remember who it was. I'll blog it later on tonight once I remember who actually gave me that little bit of information, which is actually pretty helpful. Also, it's kind of ironic that less than an hour after I actually got that message on Tribe, that Jataun calls and tells me that, hey, we got some seniors that are eating out of the trash here, which I think is just, it's just sad that people are eating out of the trash. So this is some pasta that I normally get when I order for my catering. Since I had so many boxes, I just went ahead and took one. Since I have so many boxes of pasta in backstock. So these are the dinners that we're going to be taking down to Venice. I'm going to load this stuff up into the car so I don't keep Jataun and the seniors waiting. I will do a short little video once I get down there to Jataun. So this has been like a really, really busy day for me today. Do Something Monday has been a blessing. It's been nothing but a blessing. I've been able to see Melody today, talk to David today, actually loading those two Google videos right now. So I will be back shortly, and we'll talk for a bit with Jataun. All right, hope all is well. Be ready, be blessed.